My name is Jason Snell, and I built a prototype to control water through thought. With my existing work, I've used thought to compose music and control lighting systems. So with this new work with NYU, I'm using thought to manipulate physical material like water. First, I looked at a field of study called cymatics, which is rendering different types of frequencies into physical materials like powder and water. And after some experimentation, I focused on controlling the shape of water through frequencies. I'm using an EEG headband to read the electrical activity of my brain and then routing that via Bluetooth to my laptop, where code processes that. And that controls an Arduino board, which outputs a low frequency tone through an amplifier and then into a bass subwoofer. The low frequencies from that speaker move up into a petri dish, which has water in it. And based on that frequency, it creates different types of patterns in the water. When my mind is active, it shows up in the water as more movement and ripples. And then in moments where I can calm my mind and clear it, the water becomes still. I'm excited and grateful to be working with NYU to move my EEG work into this new physical realm.